Okay, here we go. 155 leaf boxes I've been saving since around the 1st of November. I haven't opened but a couple of them since then, and here we go. I haven't bought one. Every one of these have been earned the hard way, and gotta admit it's been a lot of fun and a lot of frustration, as you know this game. Here we go. First one. Nothing. I got some of that crap. Let's go on to the next one. Ah, already. Sweet! Ah, all the Zenyatta one. That's freaking awesome. All right, let's get him set up. Let's equip that. I like that skin. That's badass. All right, here goes the next one. And nothing again. That's some cool little snowman there. Oh, there's something. More gold, just what I need. I only got 9,000 anyway. All right, good stuff. Next one. Getting so many duplicates by the time I get done, I bet I have 11,000 in gold. All right, here we go. Wait, what's this?
No, I do not want a
I
banana.
like that. Let's equip that. That's pretty funny. And more nothing, more gold. Already got that. Next one. This might be a good one. Oh, yeah, I like that Roadhog skin. That's badass. Let's do that too. All right, on to the next one. Oh, I'm a fishing guide. That's what I do for a living, so I definitely have to equip that spray. That's my favorite thing so far. Here we go, next one. And more nothing.
I am Mother Russia.
Nope. I like to, I want to hug you like a big Siberian bear. That's my favorite. More nothing. On to the next one. Since there's so many, I'm going to go through these pretty quick. All right. Awesome Lucio skin. Sweet. Equip that. Got here. On the next one. Yeah, I gotta equip that. That's awesome. I think I've only seen that one time in previews. Uh-oh. What is it? That's a pretty cool skin right there. All right, let's equip that. I like that. It's pretty badass. On to the next.
She shoots, she scores.
I've already got that. It was one of the boxes, the first box I opened for winter time, winter loot boxes. I got that skin. We got here? And he keep giving me this one, or one that looks like that one. Uh-oh, what we got here?
Anahahmi.
Yeah, I think I like the other one better. All right, on to the next one. What we got here? Whole lots of nothing. About typical for these drops. All right. I don't know why I didn't automatically open that one, but okay. And more nothing. It is 2017, so. Got here. I'm gonna equip that. I like that. That's pretty cool. More gold, of course. On to the next one. 46 winter root blocks. Go. And what she got?
No snowflake ever falls in the wrong place.
Nice. I'll equip that too. And on to the next one. Nice. More gold. And on to the next. Come on, give me something good this time.
Like taking candy from a baby.
Eh. Alright. What we got here? Eh. That skin's alright. I like mine better. Alright, here we go. Next one. Not good. Come on. Yep. Already got all that stuff. 42 to go. Bunch of nothing again. Come on, I want a double or triple gold. Let's see it on this one right here. Nope. I'll tell you what, they dove into themselves winter stuff this year. There's so much winter stuff going on here. Craziness. There we go, double. Sweet. Oh, this is one of my favorite skins right there for the winter season. The Santa Torbjorn, that's really cool. Definitely equip that. Let's see what we got here. I think I like the Halloween one better, but that is pretty damn cool right there too. Two Mercy skins in the same drop. It's pretty cool. That's what I'm looking for. Double gold, baby. I wish
it's in the bag.
All right, on to the next one. Getting lots of sprays. That's irritating.
Give me a break.
There we go. Yeah, give me a break. All gold. More gold. Like I said, I'm going to have 11,000 when I get done. Next one. The next one, 34 to go.
I know who's been naughty.
Yeah, I like that. Definitely gonna do that one. All right, on the next one, 33 to go.
Exquisite.
Eh. All right, next one. All right, what do we got here?
Can't stop, won't stop.
Yep. Until you get McCree's stun grenade and get smoked. That's when you stop. Next one. Oh, we might have something good on this one. I already got it.
Crusader Online.
That's pretty cool. What we got right there? Eh.
How embarrassing.
That's a good one. Oh, what's this? Oh, yeah. I'm looking for that one too. That's awesome. Sweet. And a whole bunch of nothing on the rest of them. I really want the Reaper skin. That's the coolest winter skin there is. Yeah, we'll equip that. That's pretty cool. All right, on to the next. Come on, Reaper skin. Are you kidding me? Come on. There we go. Scared me for a second. What's this? Alright, we'll equip that. That's pretty cool. Sombra's a lot of fun to play, but I'm definitely not that good with it. At times, I'm good with it. Come on, Reaper skin.
Someone had to break the ice.
Yeah, I like that. We'll do that. We'll equip that victory post, yeah, that's pretty cool. On to the next. Alright, two winner skins. Nope. Negative. Yep, we'll do that toast also. I like that. I've actually seen that on victory pose. Nothing. 24 to go. Come on. I want that Reaper skin.
I made you something.
made you poop in your pants when you saw her come around the corner and you were getting chased by her. More sprays. Surprised I don't have them all already. Ah, come on, Reaper. Dang it. Well, I'm already over 11,000 gold. Yeah, we'll equip that. That's pretty cool. On the next. Man, you guys have been waiting a long time to open all these boxes, and it sure is fun. Oh yeah, definitely gonna equip that. I like that a lot. That's awesome. Let's see, what else you got here?
Oh, rubbish!
On to the next. Come on, Reaper. Where you at?
Merry Christmas!
Alright.
Rocket jump? That sounds dangerous.
On to the next. Yeah, I like that one. I'm gonna equip that too. All these Christmas ones are really, really cool. On to the next one. More gold. On to the next. Nothing. 15 to go. Still need that Reaper skin. Come on, baby. Maybe that's the right one. Come on. Ah.
I think you're in over your head.
I like that. Do that. Alright, 14 to go. Come on, Reaper. I know you're in there somewhere.
Your guardian angel.
I like the other Symmetra winter highlight intro where she does a snowflake. That's really cool. Hope to get that too. I ain't got very many more chances to do it though. On to the next. 12 more chances. Come on. Have a chance to go. Come on, baby. Come on. It's gonna get to the point where all I get is gold.
I think, therefore I am.
I like what I use for that is no, I will not juggle, because I think that's way funnier.
Thank you.
Ugh, come on, 8 to go. Man, my chances are going down really fast. Come on, baby. Lucky 7. Bring that Reaper to me. Ugh. Got here. All right, come on, 5 to go. Four to go, come on, baby. Saw the Reaper there, and nothing.
I'll send you my consultation fee.
More, and well, almost 13,000 now. So we got here. Oh yeah, I'm definitely equipping that. Want to hug you like a big Siberian bear. All right, that's pretty cool. And there's the last winter box. I think we're down to the last one. Nothing. Yep. Alright, now I got a whole bunch of other ones to open. 91 regular loot boxes. So here we go. Yeah, I saved all the 91 up to the winter time, hoping for that they would all end up being winter loot boxes, but Blizzard's a little smarter than that. I didn't get away with it, so. Now we got 90 to go. To get some other good stuff. Lots of gold, which is always cool. Oh, there's something. 500 gold. It ought to be 1,000 gold. I'm just saying, you know, if you're going to get the gold one, if it's going to be, you know, the best skin or the best mode, or if it's going to be gold, it should be 1,000 gold. That's all I'm saying. Because that's what it costs you to get that stuff, if you're going to pay for it with gold. So you get 1,000. Take note, Blizzard. Make it 1,000.
All
right, here we go to the next one. More nothing. Awesome. Well, I don't know. I like the pumpkin smash thing pretty good, too. Yeah, let's just do that. We'll change it to that for a little while, because I do like that one. Most of my characters will kneel. Next. More gold. If I don't end up with what I want when we're done, I'm going to go buy what I want. All right, on to the next. Hey, 81 to go. That's, man, this is crazy. Most I wrote before this was like 5 or 6. I've been holding off for a long time. Boy, I misjudged when I said I'd have 11,000 when we were done. I'm already over 13,000 gold.
I've got you on my radar.
On to the next. Yeah. you know, the Hanzo skins are really not that great. They haven't really come up with one that I'm like, wow, I gotta have that. They're all, I mean, especially the younger Hanzo ones, they're kind of crappy. I mean, it's cool, but yeah, it's not worth it.
I didn't start this war, but I'm damn well gonna finish it.
That's the other thing they need to do with his voice line.
I didn't start this war.
They need to put the one out there that says, "We're all soldiers now." I'm sure that's coming one day. Ah. Oh, that's nice. Man, I really like that skin. That is bad to the bone. Awesome.
Anka.
Alright, on to the next one. That's really cool. I like that skin.
I dreamt I was a butterfly.
All right, on to the next one.
Dead man walking.
All right, on to the next.
Mess with the best and die like the rest.
I like that. That's killer. Alright, on to the next one. Let's see what he's got to do here. Alright. More gold. Over 14,000 now. Ah, come on, another good one. Come on, baby. Well, that's a really cool skin. But I like the Nutcracker one better. Man, that is really cool. Alright, on to the next one. And that's the other thing. When you get a duplicate skin, they ought to give you in gold what the skin is actually worth, so that you can buy a different one. But who am I? I'm just a joint effort asking Blizzard to do things they're never gonna hear me say. Alright. 67 to go.
Natural selection.
From one thing, no 10,000 things.
That's pretty cool. As you can see, I've already got a lot of stuff. I get more gold than I get anything else. Alright, this is a good roll right here. Yeah, right now I got the Genji that the Genji skin that you would get from playing with friends in Heroes of the Storm, which I do play regular. And I got that cool skin, but I think I like that one right here. I like this one also, so I'm gonna equip that one for a change.
Aerial superiority achieved.
That's pretty cool. I'm gonna equip that too. Alrighty, here we go. Another one.
Bench more than you.
Ah. Man. I get more duplicates than I get anything else. That's pretty cool. I don't really have a good emote right now. I have the original one that comes with her, and so I'm gonna go ahead and equip that. Now something I also do, and I'll show you here in a minute. These are all I already have these, and I've already looked at them more than likely. But when I do, what I do every time I open a loot box is if it's something new, even if I'm not gonna equip it, I still at least click on it like this. That way, when you go back to where it says Hero Gallery, it doesn't say new there. The next, I'll show you what I mean when we're all done. All gold again. 50 boxes to go out of 157. To the next. I like to get a few more legendary, like Sombra. I don't have much Sombra or Anna stuff. I like to see some more of those. I got a bunch of chances between now and 50 boxes to get one. The rate I'm going, I might not get any of them. Might be a good one. More gold, can't go wrong with that. Man, I think I've got all gold the last three or four turns. I'm on a bad roll. Think I'll be getting a lot more of those legendary epic ones, but what do we got here? That's a pretty cool skin. I'm gonna go ahead and equip that. I think I'm using a Blackheart one right now, but it doesn't hurt to switch it up. I like that skin a lot too. I've seen it, a lot of people playing with it. So yeah, that's pretty cool. I don't know what achievement I just unlocked, but. That. On to the next. I've always wanted that highlight intro, and I finally got it tonight. That's awesome. And really, at this point, I could buy any of the. I could probably buy all the ones that I really like to have, but it's a lot more fun to open a box. Because if I bought them all the ones that I really wanted, then there would be no point in loot boxes anymore. But I am going to go back and buy a few of the Christmas ones I want tonight. I can definitely go get the Reaper one. I'm a gonna look through all the rest of the stuff.
The outcome was never in doubt.
I go out to BlizzCon every year, and this year when I was out there, we wanted to go see the voice actor stage for Overwatch, but couldn't get a seat. If you weren't there for the very at the very beginning and stayed in your seat for hours, you couldn't get a seat, and you couldn't get anywhere close to see the voice actors. But what I did see was some really good video of the voice actor stage, and it's pretty cool to see, to put a face to the person speaking in the game. I'd highly recommend you going and taking a look at that. It was really cool stuff. All right, 27 boxes to go. Too. That's a really cool emote. I have the sitting one right now, but I'm going to switch it up because that's my other favorite out of the two Mercy emotes.
You're just a glitch in the system.
All right, on to the next one. More gold. My first estimate of making it over 11,000 was not even close. I'm up to 17,000 already. That's craziness. That's 8,000 the gold that I've. Next one. All right. Let's see what we got there. That's something I didn't get either. Was the new fair? Yeah, I did. I got the new fair earlier. Although that's really cool too. Like them both. Right. 19 to go. Almost done. You know, you see that gold or purple flap in here, and you're like, all right, it's something good, and then it's gold. Like, thanks. Well, we already know. Now, let's see what MO we got. That's pretty cool. I'll equip that. On to the next. Lucky 13. Come on, bring me something good. More gold, as predicted. Maybe I should just be asking for gold. Okay. Bring me more gold this time. I don't want anything but gold.
Asústame, Panteón.
Y'all reverse psychology tech didn't work for me. 8 left to go. Lucky 7, come on. Ah, lucky 7, alright. And more gold, wouldn't you know? That's pretty cool. Alright, got a few more to go here. Alright, 2 to go. Come on, something good. Show me. Nothing but blue and silver. All gold. 1 to go. Alright, guys. Hold your breath. Gotta be double legendary this time. Come on. And all legendary. Alright. That's a pretty cool skin, but I like the one I got earlier, so I'm not gonna change it, but as far as the designers for Mercy, they've got some really cool skins for her. And Genji, of course. More gold. Well, that concludes the opening of the boxes. One thing I was going to show you is that, see right here, it says new. And for each character, it says new. And usually when I open boxes, I look at what's in the box so that I don't have to go down here and do this. You look at this, and if you go back, it doesn't say new anymore. And you go back here, it doesn't say new on Anna anymore. And so every box I open, I look, if it's something I've got that's new, I look at it just so that I don't see all this. That way I know exactly what I've got. Anyway, thanks for watching the video. It was my very first video. I hope it came out good. I hope you guys enjoy it. And you guys take care. And we'll see you out there in Eichenberg. Eichenwald. Whatever the hell they call it. Or Hanamura. There we go.